Hey, this is Nathan of ScanLister, and for this video I'm going to show you how you can print your FBA labels on a Dymo printer instead of the 30-up labels. So the latest version of ScanLister does have a button where you can print labels on a Dymo printer. Right now it's only been tested on a Dymo, so I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. So when you're finished listing books on ScanLister, you hit the List on Amazon button, then you can go ahead and create a shipment in your Seller Central account. And once you do that, you can go ahead and print the labels. For example, here's a small shipment that I just did of 9 items. And normally you can print the labels on your inkjet or laser printer, the 30-up labels. What you would do is you'd go to Review and Modify Units, and there's my 9 items in the shipment, and you can print the 30-up labels right here. But instead, I'm going to go ahead and print these on a Dymo instead. And all you need to do is have the shipment ID. So I'm going to go ahead and copy the shipment ID. And I'm going to go back to ScanLister and go to Print Labels. And I'm going to paste that shipment ID right here. And there's the 9 items right there. And I'm going to go ahead and put the number of labels to print. Now these are all single titles and they only need one label for each unit, so I'm going to go ahead and press this button so they match the number of units right there. So one label per unit. And for the printer, I'm going to go ahead and select my Dymo, and there's 2 different sizes here. There's 2.25 by 1.25 inch, which I like, or the 1 1/8 inch by the 3.5 inch. So I'm going to go ahead and select this one right here. And I'm going to go ahead and print. And as you can see, they all printed on my Dymo, and it's in the exact same order as they were listed on Amazon, so labeling them won't be a problem. You can do this for larger shipments, you can do it for smaller shipments. I know a lot of people have asked how to use a Dymo on ScanLister because they don't like to use the 30-up labels, so now there is a way to do it. And that's it for this video. I just want to show you how to use a Dymo printer to print labels on ScanLister instead of using the 30-up labels. Thanks for watching.